Because all the fat's gone.
But got
the only
some
thing left was that
awesome,
one little chunk
awesome.
And I tossed out the trash.
He got some awesome barbecue from a friend. And last night I ate a lot of it. It was good. And now he's telling me. I asked him what he ate for dinner. And now I'm going to let you listen to what he got for dinner just now. Here he goes. Hang on. All right, babe. What'd you have for dinner, honey?
I had the fact that you cut off the bone.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the fat you cut off the bone, you know.
There's no bone. There
my
was
friend,
just...
Mara, she gave me some brisket. Uh-huh. And last night you decided to, like, slice it up and have, you know, the goods off the brisket. Yep, and then you... There was certain sections of the brisket you didn't want, so you sliced it up real nice, and you like put it in the bag, like it was good, like it was delicatessen, like sushi. You put it in there, and so that's when I heated up. I took the sushi that you decided was sushi. It was too. It wasn't good enough for your mouth, but it was good enough for somebody else's mouth. And you left it in there. And so
that's
I heated it up.
That's
and I put the
moist.
Barbecue sauce on it. And it was like straight fat.
But it was good.
Oh,
right?
It was so good. I was gobbling that
it's
up.
It's called the moist part of this brisket.
Yeah, it was a moist brisket. Yeah. So I guess good. Last night you had the dry brisket. And
no, I had the lean brisket. You had the moist.
Oh, the lean. I had the moist today. There wasn't any moist. It was all fat.
I'm sorry. But it was yummy,
but,
right?
But you left it there. I mean, it was nicely cut. It was nicely cut, you know, sliced up. And it was left in the bag, like, individualized.
Okay.
Like, here, have this.
I'm sorry.
Like, this is going to be good for you to eat. Yep, and it was it was like a cholesterol killer. You know what I mean? It'll clog you up. It'll treat you like a somebody you don't want to know.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
All right, then.